the best chef on the team.
Oh, definitely. I can make some real good spaghetti. I'm real good at steak.
He can't cook.
Eggo waffles.
Some pizza rolls, chicken nuggets. That's about it.
Nobody on the team can cook.
I make noodles.
Ain't nobody on this team can cook. Don't lie.
At least they Chef Boyardee, I say Marcus Haynes. That is the GOAT, ladies and gentlemen. Not me, Marcus Haynes.
My man Tajay will be getting right in the kitchen.
You're looking at him.
Look, your boy been chefing all summer.
The whole hour.
Will Brocchini.
Hold on, Will Brocchini.
You heard right.
Hold on. I'm Chef Homeboy Ali. What's up, playing with me? Most definitely.
No, fam. I just can't cook.
There's a rumor going around that Ike can make the best jambalaya on the entire East Coast. That's just what I've heard.
Ooh. Nah, granddad. It's Ali.
Definitely not. Granddad. He be cooking everything.
Yeah. I granddad. Granddad. So, Alonzo Full, I ain't gonna lie.
Because I'm still cooked, though. Yeah.
Hayden or O'Shea?
Hey, best chef on the team? That's me, baby. You know it is. Anybody looking for gumbo in the 7-5? You come to me. The best stuff in the state, baby. Best stuff in the state right here.
Sorry.
You know who the best cook on the team is.
Without a doubt, it's me.
Right here.
Without a doubt.
Right here.
No doubt.